Hey everyone, how's it going? Puntastic77 here, coming to you with more Fable 2. When we last left off, we cleared out the little hob cave over here where we had a little, transvestite man who wanted us to clear it out for him because he was living there. But turns out, he was working for the hobs. Look at that moon, looks so great. We're in here in Oakfield after we did some stuff in the spire. And we rescued Garth. So we're gonna pull up our menu here and see what the heck we can do. So let's check it out. I purchased everything we needed to do. We're almost at like a million gold here. So honestly, we're totally fine. We can buy whatever we want. And we just have a bunch of things to do. So I think what I wanna start doing is go to Westcliff and check it out here. Actually, no, let's continue with the archaeologist quest. Yeah. Because I think we completed it last time. Alright, back in Fairfax here. Ooh, I want to talk to this food. Look how fat our character is. Don't run away. Don't run away. I need you. I just want to show off how fat our character is. And no matter, he's good. Yeah, 32% markup. At this point, we don't even care. So we just want to go to the bottom because it'll make us, I think it should reduce fatness. Because some of these have extra, like, look, see, like, fatness at 5%. We want fatness -5%. So, let's actually check out the golden apple here. It doesn't really do anything. It gives us purity, which is nice. Divine carrot. No refunds. I guess it gives us -5. Purity minus. This is all bad, like, because it's pies and stuff. We need to go for, like, tofus and carrots and stuff like that. It's blind celery, tofu. I'll take the shiny apple. Peanuts are good. It'll give us purity for some reason. More purity. That's what we want. Oh, look at this. Purity -5. And it gives you experience, which is nice. Fatness, we want it to go down. Come on. Big old beef brisket pie. Let's see if we can find some tofu. More tofu here. But it doesn't give... Oh, okay. More... Pleasure dealing with you. Morality. I'm just looking to get my fat down because this is ridiculous. Apple just gives you a little bit of fat. That's interesting. Huh. Okay. Well. Pleasure. Excellent choice. All this stuff gives you purity, which is nice. No refunds. Let's see. Okay. I think we're good here. We got a bunch of stuff here. I'm not gonna worry about it. Thanks for the money here. Let's go talk to Belle. And see what the heck her research is going to do. Her exploration of this cave is getting pretty damn... There's a lot more stuff here before, so I want to head down there and see what's going on. Let's read this. The Fairfax Archaeological Site. Give Belle the artifact. Yeah, we want to do that.
Very good. You've done a great service for anthropology and all that.
You've successfully retrieved another ancient artifact. Not too shabby. Hopefully she has another one for us at the gate here. Yeah, so I think we can just do that. And we'll just take it because maybe we'll be able to...
I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested.
I am really interested. It's not really.
My studies lead me to believe this is a good starting point.
Okay, let's check it out. Hand me the...
It's not that other people are less important than me.
Belle's research note. Everything points to this next artifact resting somewhere which has long been home to wanderers and travelers according to... Oh, dude, that's so easy. I know exactly where that is. Come on. But let's head down here. Archaeological site. So they're digging more of it up, which is nice. Ooh, what's in here? Can we open it up? Study Belle's note to locate the artifact. Well, you can't get in there. Okay, that'll come up there. So that's one thing that we can do. I think I know exactly where that is. What is this? Is this... Can we open this now? Aw, oh, man. There's, like, treasure there. Wow, that's really harsh. Any other traders here that we can talk to? Rifle trader. You got anything good? Master clockwork. Not that much. We don't want to do that. Food trader. Didn't we talk to you already? I feel like we did, yeah. But is this another food trader here? Does he have different things? I would really hope that, yeah, we can buy, like, tofu and stuff from this guy.
You've bought water.
And maybe if we eat all this celery, our guy will get skinny and we can see the results here. So let me see what we can buy here. That's like tofu and celery, we know that's good. Fresh salmon, that doesn't give you... Oh, we want like shiny apples and tofu and celery, so I'll buy a bunch of that stuff. Divine carrot. Oh shit, I don't want the tuna. Oh well. I did. Okay. Another quest here. It's sun up, so we gotta do something good here. There's a bunch of jobs we could do as well, too. Let's check out our jobs. Bounty hunter, civilian displacement, Oakfield. All of these, most of these, we're not gonna do them, but the bounty hunter we might want to do. Possibly, maybe. I think I want to head back to Westcliff, though. So let's do that. Alright, back at Westcliff here. Let's see what kind of changes we have here. First of all, we have a lot of caravans here now. These were not here before, and they're available for purchase. We are definitely going to do that, yes. This is a good way to dump a lot of money and hopefully invest in these wagons here. So I'm going to buy all of them really quick. Wow, Westcliff has really changed. I'm glad we were able to hopefully be part of this. God damn it. Where's the... Buy the property, okay. That's good. I hope we were able to shift the course a different way here because we were able to invest in Barnum's expansion here. So hopefully he'll talk to us, but already some noticeable changes here at Westcliff, which is really nice. Why is this light post in the way of this sign? That doesn't make any sense. I'm pressing A. It's so finicky with this. Okay, no. Perfect. Yes, Westcliff Caravans bought, locked up. What's this? This looks different. Westcliff Caravan. Oh, it's the same thing. Okay, this one's a fancy caravan. Wow, the crucible looks different here. There's a bunch of shops that we can buy. There's a clothing trader. Let's see, maybe she has different stuff. I'm going to buy all these shops first of all. And I'm sorry if I'm, like, diverging from... Oh, we got dyes and stuff? Oh my god. Let's go to the bottom, see what the most expensive stuff is. It's the Willier user robe. That's not too bad. Noble Gents coat. I think I already have something like this, but... Nothing too crazy here. Oh god, why does it always, like, people have to hate us, to like us? There's a gifts trader here. I'm gonna buy your stuff, definitely. Nice. Is this shack for sale, too? There's the port here. We might go down there and check it out, but I want to definitely get to, Barnum, I think is his name? I'm not sure. Wow, look at that. Let's buy this thing, whatever it is. General store for 23 grand? Hell yeah, we'll buy that. And this is ours now, so I think we can steal... problem. Oh, look at that. 30 gold in our pocket. 250 on that one. Let's go up here. Maybe there's a chest or something that we can check out. There's beds. There's my inventory. My inventory, my supplies. Look at that. Oh, that's great. Can we jump off from here? Nope. I guess not. Okay. Enough stalling. It's been like a few minutes already. I don't want to stall much longer. Let's go to... It's not really stalling, I just want us to explore this. We haven't seen this yet. You bet your ass, baby cakes. Look at this, look what I'm about to do. I'm about to buy everything in this city right now. More food trader here. We can buy her stuff. If you have, like, stuff that's gonna reduce my fat, that'd be nice. But I don't think you do. Except these crucible peanuts. I think they help a little bit.
Hope you enjoy it.
Oh man, okay. And I might just eat it just to make a potion trader. Ooh, I want to buy your stuff. Because I'm sure you have, Oh, that's nice.
Anything you want.
Hopefully you have, I'll take the resurrection one. Standard potion, okay. So that's cheaper than normal, which is nice here. And what is this? This looks like a blacksmith. Weapons trader, you better have some good stuff here. But I'm gonna buy your shop first, because it'll give me an owner discount. Which is always nice. Bye. Yes. 50,000. That's not bad at all.
Oh, I'm glad to have you back.
Nice. Always go to the bottom here. I'm not gonna... Master Cleaver. Wow. I really like the Master Mace. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, man. That might be good. We'll come back. We know you have good stuff here. So we bought that. Ooh, there's a little inn here. Oh, a treasure. We're doing that first. Where's the treasure boy?
Ooh, you make me tingly.
Is it here? Is it upstairs? Okay, we're gonna go inside. Where is it? Up here? Treasures! Four of them! My god, this better be good stuff. Money! This is so great. Look at this. I'm gonna actually eat all that stuff too after this, just to get ourselves. Ooh, will potion. Yes. I should actually invest in more will. Should be nice. I'll start like a flames potion or I'll show you what I'm talking about. Ooh, strength. Dude, this was good. There better be a skill potion here. That would even it out. Nice gold and skill potions. There's too much, like, voices going on in the background. A diamond? That's lame. Alright, I want to go buy this place now. So I want to see how much money I'll... You've been propositioned by a prostitute. No, gross. You know, this game has gotten to the point where you can even get, like, venereal diseases, which is very crazy. Buy this for 35. Yeah, we're gonna buy it. Okay, let's go talk to Barnaby, P.T. Barnum, whatever his name is. Carriage driver, can't we buy your business? Isn't that a thing we can do?
Well, if it is my old business partner, I never thought I'd see you again. What a wonderful surprise. And you couldn't have come at a better moment. Have you ever seen such a marvelous transformation? Families enjoying wholesome fun. I'm free from the shackles of that ridiculous thesaurus from the temple of business and yodeling. I'm a respectable man now. But enough of that. I have a very healthy sum of gold for you here. Your investment plus 10 years of interest and my heartfelt thanks. Now, it's time I found new pastures, new ventures. The world is my bivalve mollusk. Good farewellizations to you.
Aw, I'm happy that Barnum did that. Barnum has finally learned how to make sound business decisions, thanks to your investment. Westcliff has completely changed. I think we done good. Nice, and we got 15 grand off of that. Look at that. Renown points. Oh man, dude, everyone will know us throughout the land. I wonder if anything's changed up here. There's our statue here of us playing fetch. That's a good noticeable change. Everyone loves us just for no apparent reason. Can we buy the shooting range, or is that just another stupid thing that's there? That's nice. I'm glad we were able to get that earlier. I'm not... Oh, can I, like...
Shoot your way to some wonderful prizes.
Oh, I have to get this fool to hate me. I'm not gonna do that. And I don't want to play the dumb shoot... Oh, we can buy this thing. Hell yeah, dude. We'll do that. Buy and rent out? Sure. That's all good in the hood, baby. Alright, we're gonna head to Westcliff here. Is it always raining in Westcliff? I can't stand that. Since we bought this, we'll go inside. No prostitute. I'm not going to accept your propositions. This is mine. Becoming a parent. So, you're happily married, huh? Then perhaps it's time to have kids. Folklore says that girls are conceived at dawn and boys at dusk. But then again, folks say all kind of crazy things. Nice. Good little hint there. We'll eat some stuff as well too, just because why the hell not? Not that. I'm not gonna eat that. I need to gain. Although it would be funny to make a fat character. I want to see what it's like if we can get him down all the way, like super skinny. Let's go to food. Let's go to our good stuff here and eat like. Well, we'll start from the bottom actually, like with the normal tofu. I wonder if it makes us skinny. I think it's the celery that makes us skeleton. Thin plus 5. Look good. Do it again. See how much skinniness we can get. It looks a little bit different. You can see like a small little difference in it. Celery, we'll try that one. Let's try one more here. Where is it? Okay. Organic tofu, does that do anything? Oh, it just makes us that's not gonna do anything. Really, sublime celery, that's. Oh, we are getting kind of skinny. I like that. Maybe I'll take off all my clothes on this one and see. Lush celery. We are getting kind of skinny, which is nice. I will take off the clothes here, and we'll see what's going on. It's probably under clothing, eh? Outfits, no clothes. Oh, we're not even that fat. Look at, we look good. I'm gonna eat and just see what's going on here. Maybe it's that robe. Maybe we need a better robe. Sublime. Oh, dude, we look good. We're not even that fat. Nice. I'm gonna stay. We just look like fucking muscly as hell. So I'm gonna keep that. Outfits. I don't know. We'll do the male upper class outfit. That looks pompous. This fudge. Hands. We'll do some. Spyglots. We look ridiculous, but we'll change all this stuff later. Okay, I think that's good here. We lost a lot of weight. Still look good. I think we look good now. We bought a bunch of stuff in Westcliff. That's really nice. In the next episode here, I think we're going to take on two quests at once with the architect quest, not the architect, sorry, the archaeologist quest. And we'll meet up with Hammer and see what she's been up to for the last 10 years. Thank you all for watching so much. Appreciate it.